Please, Layla, I'll be one to raise my voice.